Hello and welcome back to episode 14 of Farming Simulator on the Xbox 360. It's my Let's Play. I'll just unload this canola into the silo. Still not got enough money to get the front mower and the forge wagon, but should have it soon. Recording this straight after episode 13, so hopefully the volumes will be alright for everyone. So I'm just going to park this trailer up. Guy's still planting wheat on that field over there. But let's go to the shop. Sneak through here. Right, let's see how much everything costs. Can't get a loan because I've still not paid the bank loan off. Right, after loading wagons 90, so we'll just buy that straight away. We still need 6,000 for the front mower. So I'm just going to check on everyone. Right, we'll get that off that. We'll just start this guy on the other field. We'll leave that side down there, it's all scraggly now. This will get some barley. We'll make some money off this straw as well. Now we've got a loading wagon. It's on the other side again. Later on we'll have to sell these two little tractors and mowers to free up spaces, slots for some of the other things, if depending on what we get on with. I think I only have three or four slots left on my mover safe game on the American map. And there's other things I want to buy but can't buy them because I've not got enough slots. I'll get this mower mission fired out and then hopefully have enough for the front mower. chop a load of grass on the way up to the sheep and the cows. There we go, I've got enough money now. Right, let's get back to the shop. There we go. Right, let's go and get some free grass now. There's a horseshoe up here, I think. I've already got it. Probably keep this front mower for a bit, but later on when we need to free up slots we'll get rid of it. We'll upgrade this forge wagon to the bigger one later on as well. That's it. Turn that on. Need to lower. Unfold and turn on. Just do a lap of this field. I might buy this field for planting potatoes or sugar beets, depending if we go down that route. Starting to come up. Right, so what we'll do is we'll just drive up to the sheep. We only have 3 sheep, so probably going to take a smidge of grass, but got ages left on this field yet. Probably let him finish that field off screen. It takes a while on that little seed there, but like early on, you don't really need to worry about getting a field planted up with grass because you can just go around everywhere mowing it. Some grass. Didn't take any. Oh, just a smidge. We only have 3 sheep. That's them fed. Just quickly drive over to the cows. And continue getting some grass for the to fill a silo up at the cows. Get them some silage in the bunker. We'll just get over there and then that'll be it for this episode, I think. Just gonna let that guy finish the big field, and then we'll be back for episode 15. Hopefully we'll get the great demand, get some money, and then you guys can decide what to spend the money on. Well, suggest what to spend the money on if it's crazy and silly, then I won't do it. But if you get what I mean, golf cart here. Right, so let's get these fed some grass, they probably won't take a lot either. Take it all. Yep. So need to get this bunker filled up. Then we need to get some straw bedding for the cows, and then that'll get them on. 40%, I think it'll be. They'll produce a bit more milk now. So it's been episode 14. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, keep up to date with the series. Any suggestions, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.